Hello students, in this video lecture I will explain you how to draw velocity diagram of 4 bar link mechanism with example. Now example, example 1, 4 four link mechanism. Now in four link mechanism given the dimensions of four link mechanism, AB equal to the length of link AB equal to 50 mm, BC equal to 66 mm, CD equal to the length of link CD equal to 56 mm and AD equal to 100 mm and link AB, link AD, it is fixed link. At the instant when we have to draw the velocity diagram, when angle DAB equal to 60 degree and link AB has an angular velocity of 10.5 radian per second, means omega, angular velocity of link AB, this is equal to 10.5 radian per second anti-clockwise direction, Now first of all, draw the configuration diagram to some suitable scale. Now AD equal to 100 mm, it is fixed, this link is fixed link. Now first of all, this is the problem. First we draw a configuration diagram with suitable scale. So let cm scale, which is 10 centimeter or 100 mm equal to 50 mm. Now first draw link AD, which is horizontal and it is fixed, of length 100 mm, then draw the 50 mm line. So from A to D with scale, दिस इज AD, AD, एंड द लेंथ AD इक्वल टू 100 mm, एंड वी हैव ड्रॉन द लाइन ऑफ 50 mm, एंड लिंक AD इट इज फिक्स्ड, लिंक AD दिस इज फिक्स्ड. नाउ AB इक्वल टू 50 mm विथ एंगल 60 degree, मीन्स DAB दिस इज 60 degree, एंड लेंथ AB इक्वल टू 50 mm, देन ड्रॉ ए लाइन फ्रॉम पॉइंट A विथ एंगल 60 degree, एंड दिस इज 6 A, दिस इज AB इक्वल टू 50 mm, एंड लेंथ ड्यू टू स्केल दिस इज इक्वल टू 25 mm. ड्रॉ ए लाइन ऑफ 25 mm विथ एंगल 60 degree. नाउ BC इक्वल टू 66 एंड CD इक्वल टू 56. नाउ विद द सेंटर B ड्रॉ ए आर्क ऑफ रेडियस 66. दिस इज 66 विथ सेंटर B एंड CD इट इज 56. ड्रॉ ए आर्क ऑफ सेंटर D ऑफ लेंथ 56 दिस इंटरसेक्ट एट C. नाउ जॉइन B टू C एंड C टू D नाउ BC इक्वल टू दिस इज 66 mm, बट ऑन द पेपर दिस इज 33 mm. BC द लेंथ ऑन द पेपर इट इज 33 mm, एंड CD दिस इज 56 mm. तो दिस इज कॉन्फिगरेशन डायग्राम. नाउ व्हाट इज गिवन, द गिवन द एंगुलर वेलोसिटी ऑफ AB इट इज 10.5 रेडियन पर सेकेंड इन एंटी क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन. तो डायरेक्शन ऑफ रोटेशन ऑफ AB इट इज एंटी क्लॉकवाइज, एंड दिस इज इक्वल टू ओमेगा इक्वल टू 10.5 रेडियन पर सेकेंड. नाउ नेक्स्ट स्टेप वी हैव टू ड्रॉ वेलोसिटी डायग्राम. वेलोसिटी अब हम वेलोसिटी डायग्राम ड्रॉ करेंगे. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. नाउ गिवन ओमेगा इक्वल टू 10.5, देन द वेलोसिटी आर लीनियर वेलोसिटी of point B, linear velocity of point B velocity of point B means VB with respect to O or fixed point A, this is equal to omega into AB and this is equal to 10.5 into the length of AB is 50 mm, then 50 divided by 1000 meter per second. This is the velocity of point B and this is equal to VB equal to calculate point 525 VB equal to 0.525 meter per second. This is the velocity of point B. Now the direction of point B, velocity point B, it is perpendicular to AB. The direction of velocity B, it is perpendicular to, this is VB and this is 90 degree. So velocity of point B, it is completely known direction and magnitude. Okay. Now direction of velocity at B, it is perpendicular to CD . This is VC. Direction is known but magnitude it is unknown. And velocity of point are between point B and C always perpendicular to BC, means at any point on BC, this is 90 degree. Now, consider consider point A or point D. Now draw a line with a scale of velocity B which is equal to 0.525, the direction perpendicular to AB from point A. So draw a line parallel to or perpendicular to AB . So this is, ये क्या है, VB which is equal to 0.525, it is perpendicular to AB. Now draw a line which is passing through fixed point A and perpendicular to CD. Draw a line perpendicular to CD and passing through point A So this is perpendicular to CD. Now this point is point B. This is point B. Now draw a line perpendicular to BC. Draw a line perpendicular to BC and passing through point B. Draw a line perpendicular to BC, link BC and passing through point B. Now from point B, draw a line perpendicular to BC, which is like so this is perpendicular to link BC. Now these two lines which are intersect, at this point is C. So this is velocity of point C. This is point. Now measure this distance AC. Now this length AC, what this represents? This represents the velocity of point C. Now we measure this distance and we get AC equal to 0.39. This is 0.39 meter per second. Then from diagram, velocity of point C, this is equal to 0.39 meter per second. Now this is called velocity diagram. This is velocity diagram of four link mechanism. This is velocity diagram. Now angular velocity of CD, angular velocity of CD, then angular velocity omega of link CD, this is equal to VC upon length of link CD. Then VC equal to 0.39 divided by CD equal to 56. Then 56 upon 1000 meter per second. Okay. Now the length BC, what this represents? This represents the velocity, relative velocity of point C with respect to B. Means length BC is equal to, from the measurement, this is equal to 0.34. So 0.34, this is relative velocity. Relative velocity VBC, this is equal to 0.34 meter per second. Now the next point, the velocity of point E, on BC. Suppose this is the point, E on BC, where BE equal to, means this distance, this is equal to 40 mm. Now omega BC, angular velocity of link CB or BC, this is equal to relative velocity VBC upon CB. Which is equal to 0.34 divided by CB equal to 66 upon 1000, and this is equal to 5.15 radian per second. 66 CB is equal to, CB equal to 66 mm. Now, suppose this point on velocity triangle, this is point E, this is E, and point E, the velocity with respect to A of point E is Now, BE upon the relative velocity, BE upon the length BE equal to relative velocity BC upon BC, this is equal to omega BC. Angular velocity of link BC equal to relative velocity BC divided by length BC equal to BE upon length BE. Now, given BE equal to 40 mm, BE, this is equal to, this is 40 mm, and BC equal to, 66 mm. And BC equal to 0.34 meter per second, then BE equal to BC into BE upon BC. Now BC equal to 0.34 and BE 40/1000 divided by 66/1000, then 1000 cancel out, then BE equal to, by the calculation, the length BER relative velocity of point E with respect to B means BE, this is equal to 0.206 meter per second, 0.206 meter per second. This is relative velocity. Now this is point BE equal to, from the calculation, this is equal to 0.206. Then absolute velocity, this line represents absolute velocity, then VE by the measurement, VE from the diagram, VE equal to, if you measure, we will get, this is equal to 0.415 meter per second. Then absolute velocity of point E, we get 0.415. BE by the calculation, we get 0.206. Relative velocity VBC from the diagram, from velocity diagram, this is equal to 0.34 meter per second. So from the velocity diagram, we have calculated VBC, omega CB, relative velocity BE, absolute velocity VE. Then this is the velocity diagram and calculation. Now suppose the diagram, the four link mechanism, the diagram like this. So modify, we modify this. Suppose the link BC, it is like ternary link, this is ternary link, and given B, the distance between B and this point, suppose this is F, then BF equal to, suppose this is 45 mm, and CF, this is 30 mm. Now we draw the velocity diagram. First, the diagram, same diagram. Now draw, now next step, draw a line perpendicular to, a line perpendicular to BF and CF. Now in velocity triangle or velocity diagram, draw a line perpendicular to BF, perpendicular to BF and passing through B. Passing through B, so point B and perpendicular to BF, perpendicular to link BF, BF के perpendicular, BF के link BF के perpendicular line खींचनी है, जो कहां से पास होनी चाहिए, point B से पास होनी चाहिए. तो draw a line passing through point B and perpendicular to BF. Okay. Now, next, draw a line perpendicular to CF and passing through C, where is C, the small C, draw a line from C and perpendicular to CF. This line means both line intersect at point. This point is point F. So this point is F. Then BF, point BF, this represents point BF, this is relative velocity of point F with respect to B, and CF, this is relative velocity with of point F with respect to C. Then this is relative velocity VFB, this is VFC. Okay, and absolute velocity of point F, this is line joining from, this is this is absolute velocity VF. Okay, so this is velocity diagram of 4-bar link. I think this is clear.